Yeah, it's your boy Girl Fear back with another video, and today I got a special video for you guys, man. Today it's gonna be a channel update. I definitely gonna need you guys help on this one. This is really, really important to me. So let's kind of get straight into it. So first I want to say it now, since all you guys are gonna click in. I don't want you guys to watch the whole thing, but I really need you guys' constructive criticism for this channel. Like, I need you guys to let me know what you guys think of just watching this video, or just give your voice, like, what you think I should, like, what type of content would you guys like to see more? Because this is really important to me. Now, I'm going to explain why this is super important to me around this time. I'm going to explain why. But I really need you guys, if you guys really want to help this channel grow and just see a lot more better content, I need you guys to comment down below, like, what videos do you like right now? What videos that you're not really interested in? What videos, like, you want to see possibly be making the future? Like, I need these type of stuff. Like, say for example, you might like the equipment series, but you're not really the biggest fan of the Underground Goat series, or you want to see more live stream, you want to see some other type of like new series. I need that because it's really going to help me figure out what content I need to make for the future of this channel. And I'm gonna tell you why this is super important to me. Okay, so I finished this college semester already. So basically, this college semester is over. Next time I will go back to school is going to be late August. So August, basically, I think it's usually August 24th for me. So basically, I have the whole month of May, June, July, and basically August. That's 4 months right there. And this is basically a timer count. I basically have 4 months to grow as much as possible. And I need you guys' help at what type of content that you guys like to see. I need you guys to give me constructive criticism, regardless of me and the achievements that I made so far in my YouTube journey. I can still improve no matter what. Even say you have 100k like Ryuden can always find a way to improve on his content and everything. So even if the amount of success I have now, there's so many ways I can improve, and I need you guys as constructive criticism, because I need for this channel to grow as much as possible in 4 months. Now also, this is really important because this is also the summertime. The summertime means more people is eventually, say for example, kids are gonna be done with school in a couple of weeks, right? They're gonna be done with school and they're gonna have their summer break. So that means a lot more people are gonna be able to play this Dragon Ball Legends game. They might pick this game up. They might, they're gonna be on YouTube more. So this is important to me because I got to find a way to grab some of those guys and try to build this channel as much as possible before I go back to college, before I might have to slow down with the amount of uploads and everything. So this is why it's super important. This is why I'm telling you guys this, because it's really important, because I want this channel to grow, right? This is y'all's channel, so I really want this community to grow. So I really need to take advantage of the summertime, because this is where I have 4 months off, where basically, and I can grind as much as possible without worrying about turning in no homework, no nothing, all that stuff. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys. That's like what I'm thinking right now. So that's why, giving me constructive criticism in the comment of what you guys want to see, what you guys are not really interested in right now, what you guys want any more series, like what, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I need you guys' thoughts out there in the comment section if you guys really want to help me out. Now, this is kind of the schedule I've been thinking. I've kind of been thinking about this ever since this semester was pretty much coming up to a wrap. I was kind of thinking about what's the schedule I should do. Now, I've been thinking about, of course, I'm gonna drop a video every day. Pretty much my whole YouTube journey, I upload a video every day. There was a time I took like a 3-day break and then I came back full throttle, but pretty much I drop a video every day. Now, in order for me to grow, there's a saying that says, is to get something you never had, you have to do something you never did. So if I want to reach this channel to new heights, I got to do something that I've never done before, that I haven't done in this channel prior. Like, I reached 1.9K doing something. So if I want to reach to new heights, I got to do something that I never did before to get to those new goals. You feel me? So I've been thinking about that, and I was like, all right, I got to do something that I've never done in this channel. So I'm thinking about dropping a video every day, like always. And I'm thinking about every single day I want to do a live stream. Now, I really want to do a live stream. And I really want to do viewer battles because I know my boy Virgil is killing it off the live streams. And I don't really want to do what he does. You know, he kind of does this thing where he summons live. He does high rank PvP live. And I kind of really want to do that, but I don't want to take what he does. You know, that's his thing. So I kind of want to do my own thing. I kind of want to do just be the viewer battles guy. And I feel like a lot of people love viewer battles, right? I really feel like a lot of people love viewer battles. And I feel like I can gain a lot of people from that. A way for them to graduate to my channel, because not a lot of people are live. Usually it's usually him, Nendo, not really that many people. So I really want to get into that live streaming aspect of Dragon Ball Legends and do viewer battle with you guys, hope you, and chill with you guys, because I've been doing live stream spontaneously in the past, like the raid event and stuff like that, and you guys really like that. You guys really like the live stream. A lot of people say that it's super chill because I'm a really chill guy to talk to, and it's really dope. So I'm really hoping that I can do live streams every single day for you guys as well as putting out regular Dragon Ball Legends videos for you guys as well. I don't want to turn into a streamer. I still want to do things like making videos like I do, like the fun series and PvP videos and guides and everything. But I also want to add in the live streaming aspect to the channel and just give something dope, give something brand new to the channel that you guys would like. So that's what I'm thinking about as well. Also, I am thinking about doing another series. I have two series I'm thinking about making. I don't know when I'm going to implement them, but you guys will pretty much know, because it's like the title's going to be like new series, and I'm going to call it something, something, something. You guys are going to see the new series and then see if you guys mess with it. If you guys don't mess with that series, I'll just scratch it out, you know what I'm saying, and try to think about a new one. But I have two series planned as well that I want to drop in the summertime as well. I want to see what you guys think about those as well. And also, I also want to ask you guys, like, do you guys want to see me, like, showcase more new units? Now, what I mean by that is basically, like, say, for example, well, not for banners, right? Because I'm not going to, if I don't like a banner, I'm not going to summon it, no matter what. I'm not going to summon, like, and spend money on a banner just for content. Like, pretty much it's for Zenkai's. Now, the reason why I'm talking about for Zenkai's because 7k cc, you're gonna know that you're gonna get that unit, right? You can 7k cc 7 to 8k cc, you know that you're going to be able to showcase that unit. For a banner, it could be 1k cc and you pull both of them. It could be 50k cc and you don't pull none, you know what I'm saying? But with Zenkai's, you pretty much know that it's 8k and you're going to get that unit. You'll be able to showcase them 7 to 8k cc. So I'm really thinking about trying to do like Zenkai unit showcases as well. It'll bring more people to the channel as well, because it's kind of hard. Like the series that I do, it doesn't really grab no new people to the channel, you know what I'm saying? Like if I'm not talking about the latest units or showcasing the latest units, it's hard for me to grow as well. So that's why I'm not gonna really be more about summoning, but more maybe Zenkai 7 units as well, because I'm guaranteed to have that Zenkai 7 unit in 7 to 8k crystals, and I don't have to worry about me getting shafted at all. So I really want to also showcase more Zenkai units as well on this channel, bring you guys something different. But I also want to still do original series, because I don't want to be like everybody else. But I do need to do something like showcasing new units, because I need to find a way to gravitate more people towards the channel and grow this community together. So this is pretty much my thoughts on everything. I need you guys constructive criticism. Like I said, I need you guys to be honest with me, what you guys like on this channel, what you guys don't like, what you guys want to see more, what you guys think about, like what I'm thinking about right now. Is this a good plan? Is like, do you guys understand what I'm trying to say? Basically, like, I basically have 4 months to grow this channel as much as possible, and the grind starts now. So I really need you guys like feedback in the comment section. If you guys really support me, I really need it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I really need you guys' help. This is super important for both of us, because we both want to grow together, right? So I really need your guys' thoughts and everything. Just comment down. I don't care how long the comment is. I will read it. You guys know I read every single comment. I comment on every single people's every time you guys comment, I always heart it and I always respond back. I don't care how long it is, because I need it. I really need it. You know what I'm saying? I need to find a way what you guys like and for me to improve. You guys, this is super important to me. So hopefully, guys, just, you know, list it. You know, I don't care how long it is. I don't care. You like, well, Greenwolf don't have the time. I'm going to give you guys the time. If you guys have the time to watch my videos, I'm going to give you guys the time for to watch, to listen to you guys' comments, read you guys' comments, reply to y'all and everything. You know what I'm saying? You guys are super important to me. I mean, you guys are more important to this channel than the creator himself. You know what I'm saying? So you guys are the mass majority. You guys pretty much run this channel. You guys don't know it, but you guys have the power more than me. You know what I'm saying? I just create the content and I just gotta hope you guys watch it. You feel me? So I really need you guys' feedbacks and comments. And pretty much once I read everything, I pretty much will find I'll pretty much come to a conclusion on what things I might upload, what things I need to add, and all that stuff. So this is kind of me a little bit ranting on, but I kind of want to give you guys my peace of mind and everything. And I really want you guys to be as close to me as possible, like understanding like what I'm thinking about. And because I really feel like that just makes the bond of this community like really, really close. And I really feel like I've been doing a good job about that. I really feel like the people that we have in this community, like just, I just know so many faces, you know, for people just commenting. I really feel like we got to grow together. I got to let you guys know what I'm thinking because you guys are a part of this. You feel me? If we are a community or a family, I got to let you guys know what I'm thinking about, right? So this is pretty much what I'm thinking about for the channel update. I need you guys, like I said, I need you guys to comment down what you guys want to see, what you guys like now, what you guys want to see more, what you guys dislike. I need all that stuff. You guys think like comment out something that's like that you don't like is a bad thing. It's not, because it's going to help me out in the future. I'm telling you guys. And I'm asking for it, you know, So, basically for Zenkai's now, I'm not going to Zenkai no new units now because I'm saving every CC possible for the Annie. But once the Annie is up and I use all the CC, then I might most likely start doing Zenkai showcases. But I'm saving as much CC as possible. I'm at 46.5k right now. So yeah, that's pretty much it with this video. I need you guys' feedback. Like, you know, I need you guys' help. I really do. Really, really do. And I'm just, you know, comment to your heart's content, you know. I need it. I need the constructive criticism. I need it. And that's pretty much my thoughts on this future of this channel, especially for these 4 months. These 4 months are the big, it's pretty much going to be the most important 4 months of this channel, in my opinion, as of now. So yeah, man, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe. It's been Boy Griff, man. And I'm out. Peace.